It's called a reverse lunge with dumbbells. So I have my two dumbbells just hanging loosely beside my hips. And this time, instead of lunging forward like we typically do in a forward lunge, I'm going to roll my shoulders back, and then I'm going to backpedal. So I'm going to go right foot comes back, and then all my weight is really pressing forward into my front foot, into my left heel. And you can see that long stride I took, really important so that I can wiggle my toe on my front foot, weight's pressing to that heel, making sure that my knee's straight over top of my heel. From this position, I'm going to match my feet back up at the front, and then I'm going to reverse lunge all the way to my front right heel. Notice the 90-degree angle in my front knee, knees over top of my ankle, and shoulders are rolled back. And then I can exhale and match my feet together. For breathing, it looks something like this. It's a breath in, exhale, breath in, exhale. And that's your reverse lunge with dumbbells.